Now we'll be ready.
You haven't let the cookbook out of your sight in 3 weeks.
I'm afraid it's gonna leave us.
Stop worrying. We're still the protectors.
For how long? It's just, I really thought the downside of bringing back the guardian would be losing our book to 3 new protectors.
The night blooming plants are gone.
Gone as in stolen?
But we're the only ones who remember magic.
I guess we were wrong.
Why would they ever suspect that it's me? I know what I'm doing. If you knew what you were doing, you wouldn't have to keep interrupting my vacation to return my memories of magic, would you? Can we hurry this up? I need to get that Morbium. Excuse me, but the deal was I help you cook some top secret recipe, and you let me keep my memories of magic. You never said anything about Morbium. What exactly are you cooking anyway? None of your business.
Cellar under where the Pizer Mansion used to be.
Night Bandit? Because he stole our night blooming?
I have to admit, it's nice to finally have a friend.
It's like I'm not even here.
Wait a sec. Kelly?
Is that my front yard?
You're kidding me! Where did you find this?
I should get going to the crafting workshop.
You guys are the busiest people I know.
All good, Grandma?
I guess so. You know, Kelly, you can talk to me.
Yet the first errand clearly didn't want to be seen by the second.
Right, clones wouldn't know about each other.
This sounds more like a million conflict.
So everybody's in the background after.
Someone else is pretending to be Aaron. Someone who knows a lot about magic.
Who?
Darby can't be okay with this. You didn't tell them.
I will. When it's done.
Kelly is responsible for spelling us this time. Do you think she could be, you know,
responsible for all the others?